has the
Bill
Pullman Centre.
For some of us,
I was very excited to meet Saint Nick today. Saint Nick. On arrival in
Loughborough today.
So what was your high point today?
Oh, everything. Everything was a high point today after yesterday. Yesterday was one of the worst days of my life. And today, I think, one of the best. Even though I was still in a whole lot of pain. Compared to yesterday, it was just joyous. I stuck with, you know, Sarah and Matt and Jules for about 16 miles, and then I found I had to sort of stretch my hamstrings about every half a mile to a mile, so I just put my music in and put my head down and got it done.
Yay!
A big high five at the end.
Yeah, I mean, this time yesterday I was white as a ghost and could barely stand up, so it just feels like a relief to be feeling better.
So tomorrow's day 6 and we're on the up.
Woohoo!
Day 6! And after day 6 it'll be halfway, so that's going to be a big milestone, I think. Because then it's, even though it's 6 marathons, it is the downhill run, you know, to the finish.
But there's a pork pie at the end of
it. There's a pork pie and we've got Saint Nick here helping us through the last 6, which is really exciting. So thanks for everyone's support. You got me through today.